here. He is the 2010 East Coast champion in the unlimited class.
There's a trail to your feedlot, but...
I want to thank all the spectators for coming out tonight. I know down in the valleys you guys were nice and warm, and you come up here in the Arctic conditions. I want to appreciate you guys all making it up here to the North Pole. All the vendors over here from the Lee Rock trailer on down, there's three of us that all have hoodies for sale if you need to get warmer. Also, we have hot chocolate and coffee and all that kind of stuff being served by the food vendors. Also, Mobile's got that nice barbecue going out front and a little bit of heat coming off of it, so. Of course, the cold's not affecting you, driving on the frosty one. Down a little bit for that, but the action will heat up with the West Coast guys coming out here to take on the East Coast.